Earl Bossonius. I am Daryl, of House Sandy Kraken, obviously. I had nothing to do with this murder, and I can prove it! I was playing chess with Alice. She hates when I win.
I am called Flamewing. If I had wanted to kill Valentina, I would have challenged her to a duel. I was dueling with Eleanor at the time of the murder.
I am Alice of House Duststorm. I had no love for Valentina, but I would never break the law. Besides, I have an alibi. I was playing chess with Darian at the time of the murder. My name is Eleanor of East Haven. I have no house to call my own. It was not I who killed Valentina. When the deed was done, Flamewing and I were duelling.
I am Clarissa of House Tapor. I assure you, I am innocent of this crime. When Valentina was killed, I was playing cards with Darian.
Bolsonius, you may ask them to repeat their alibis before you choose the guilty party.
I was playing cards with Darian.
I was dueling with Flamewing.
I'm dead. Leave me alone.
I was playing chess with Darian.
I was dueling with Eleanor.
I was playing chess with Alice.
I was playing cards with Darian.
Now then, great Bolsonius, it is time for your judgment. I prithee to choose wisely and be certain of thy choice, as the penalty for murder is death, and I shall slay the one responsible.
I choose thee!
T'was my hand that struck down Valentina, and she deserved it. Catch me if you can! You'll never catch me! I am escaping!
Fucked up now.
I'm dead, so I'm gonna lay on the floor.
Oh, I have fallen. I do pay for my crime.
Gotcha.
Bolsonius, you have saved us from the murderer! Pray take these tickets in gratitude, and kick some Frostlander ass for us, okay?
Oh, it'll be my pleasure, Sheriff.
Well, newbie, I just won 50 tickets.
Me too.
Oh.
So we tie.
Yeah.
Which means no one's better. I hate when that happens.
Can we just go get the fucking speak with dead potion? I'll meet you at the alchemist's tent.
Greetings, good gentlefolk. What potion do you seek this day? Health? Stealth? A love potion, perhaps?
No.
Absolutely not.
One speak with dead, please.
At once. The very finest. Brewed from yew berries and the shadows cast by gravestones. That'll be 250 tickets.
Right, we got the potion. Let's find out what the fuck is up. Lord Master, by the power of this potion, I command thy spirit to speak with the living. Now tell me what's the deal with this Chill Queen asshole.
In the beginning, there was nothing.
Then, the four founders created the Dustlands. Crafting every detail from the stars in the sky to the sands upon the ground. They wrote the rules of blade and gun, of magic and mortality. But disharmony fell upon the founders. One among them cared not for the sanctity of the rules. She sought to sow chaos with her cheesing and munchkining ways. The other three cast her out, and lo, she did taketh her ball and leaveth to found her own LARP chapter. Neighboring lands of Meeker City. A chapter where cheesing and munchkinning and, seriously, some really OP magic rules, reigned supreme. And there she rules to this day as the Chill Queen. To protect themselves from her return, the remaining founders each crafted an item of power suited to their house. House Phoenix crafted the egg, which restores life to the departed. House Tapeworm crafted the bowel rod, whose mighty roar topples all who oppose it. And House Duststorm crafted the Storm Giant's bones, whose protective magic bolstered their great gate. The founders guarded well these items during their reigns as Dust Monarch. But in time, the founders left this world. One moved, one had kids, and one hurt her back or something. Their conflict with the Chill Queen was forgotten by all. All it would appear, but the Queen herself. She means to avenge herself against those long gone, to take the items meant to defeat her, claim them for herself, and then reclaim the Dustlands. And she has the first already.
Oh my gosh, they have so many weapons. The saints changed up that church beautifully. saint really gets around town.
Moron!
Fuck!
This works.
Welcome to the Dust Fair upon Frazetta Field. To know the history of this realm, journey thence to Main Street Viejo. If thou heedest these tales, here and there, a treasure thou shalt receive.
Next time, I better get to eat, too.
Didst thou know? The last of the Skyriders set forth from this place 15 years ago. Their kind shall never alight upon this field again.
Time is money.
No problem with running.
Didst thou know? On this very spot, I, Merrimack the Bitter, vanquished Gongor Tacklebox in single combat. None dare mock my codpiece now.
Glad I skipped work for this.
They don't need all those weapons.
This better pay big this time.
Hmm.
didst thou know? The Great Council decreed that a stronghold shall stand upon this ground and rule the skies from here to the far horizon.
Employees must wash hands.
Good thing I'm not an employee, huh?
Ooh! This job ain't worth it!
Didst thou know? Enzo Frazetta of the 53rd Hammerheads perished in the war beyond the sea. May his name long endure.
You gotta hear that shit. The action you shall receive.
JPEG Mafia featuring Denzel Curry.
I don't need help to take you on.
Los Panteros can't hold a candle.
I got nothing to do with this bullshit.
Thus endeth the lesson. Your training is complete.
Huzzah! I'm the master now.
Mine hackles are raised. Mine hackles are raised.
through.
Delivery next Tuesday, okay?
Yo, what's up? This is Chicky Red coming at you on Flex 103.5 KGRLF, where the future is...
Job is so damn boring.
I love it already, above it. You're heading for trouble. A couple of niggas with muzzles can turn you to puzzles.
Seriously,
I even utter a study.
Face me
head in my hands. Damn, now what? How God even found us? Square pants all around us, stare glass when I'm round them. Can't take it, man. Faking, cut the check. My fam waiting.
Don't want nothing when I'm rich. I don't have a single rock.
For me, man.
Chrome wanna make it home, then get out the Porsche. Let a nigga cover faded for, I had to fade a nigga at the faded for. It's tomato or tomato, either way, the boy the greatest, play it, I won't say it no more. I was just fucked up, I was just down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown. Board of Education versus Brown, I was Board of Education, left the town. Fuck a resume and fuck a tap and gown. Fuck a background, check background, when I get the check, nigga, that's now. I was just fucked up.
Think you can handle me?
Down, down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the crown, crown. Oh shit, I was just fucked up. Down, down, bad. I had to tighten the fuck up. And hit the crown, crown, crown.
I was fucked up. I was down, down, bad. Pick up the pad, pick up the slack. Pick up the litter, don't litter no bag. My seat been picking up racks. Raps from it clear to act you two. And I'm back in the booth. Got them hacking the shackers. They lacking the juice. Niggas dropping the ball. They on shacking the fool. Active and shoot out the side of your face. We ain't jacking it. We ain't dabbing them fools. Get a nap. You do just embarrassing. Who going crazy like us? No comparison. Driven like Marion Jones on the steroids. Y'all niggas slow as a heroin high. Y'all had a year. Y'all had a year. Y'all had a year, but you let it go by.
I was just fucked up. I was just down.
I'm a leaving, breathing, scheming testimony. So don't text me, homie. Put that knee on it. Put a foot up that ass, you a stepping stone. All my niggas ain't getting no sleep. All of my niggas be chasing their dreams. Oh, I'm a force of nature. I can't wait to date. Don't get in line, baby, slut up your mind, it's a brand new season. I'm a righteous heathen, I take on the challenge and I leave it bleeding. I was down bad, now I'm even Steven, and I'm leaving every fucking weekend.
Oh. I was the fucked up, I was the down bad. I had to tighten the fuck up, but I'm here for the...
Back away or you'll regret it. Jackpot!
They're exposed on that side! Another time, man! What you do? This is a cannon of truth! You just sealed your fate.
I'll shut him up. Back away or you'll regret it.
a trip down to Mexico. Come back with that shit that might make you psycho. Maximum frequency studio stereo. Sorry, this is it, but homeboy, I got to go.
I got step up in the place and you watch them correct. Got you all in check. I got that head nod shit that make you break your neck. I got you all in check. Hey, you know we come through to rock the discotheque. I got you all in check. Throw your hands up in the air and never disrespect.
On 99.5 The Cypher with LaToya K, and that was Woo-Ha! Got you all in check from...
The Saints' lack of belief is why they're
walk
losing.
Away while you can.
Ow! What the fuck?
This can be your fight,
Tim. I can fight with my hands! I'm not suicidal.
Like what?
Now it's your turn.
Mistake for you.
Don't be a sucker and get over here.
Ah!
Only idols allowed here. Get gone!
You made a mistake.
Here we go again!
That's right.
Lesson. Idol style! Lacking the edge!
Jack, how we doing?
Don't stop now, we need more calls.
Not a good idea.
Yes.
Ready for these hands.
die!
Out with the old!
We did it. Idle towers are on the map. Need any of those jammers?
Nope. Got plenty.
Stick one of those bad boys on each tower, and we'll shut down any idle who calls in for backup.
You don't need this.
Is there anything that Saint doesn't know about guns?
I am not the one to fuck with.
Ah! I'm doomed!
Pray for this poor soul. About time Los Panteros were put in their place. No amount of security will stop them.
Beast!
Hey, it's the Saint! Fucking oppressor!
Ah!
Get out of the collective! Fuck off!
right?
Listening to Night Driver, the song that launched Infrared's career.
Badass!
This is really great.
I need a new car.
Hey, your boss.
Woohoo!
Man, call me later, all right?
Boxing needs a comeback.
This is my happy place.